Tamar Valley, just outside of Plymouth, bordering Devon and Cornwall, is simply gorgeous. The Tamar Valley line follows a varied and scenic route from Plymouth Station through an area of outstanding beauty to Gunnislake in Cornwall, spanning over the superb viaduct at Calstock. Historically, part of the line from Plymouth to Bere Alston was constructed by the London and South Western Railway in June of 1890 and served as the mainline route to Waterloo. But it was some 18 years later, on the 2nd of March 1908, that the branch line from Bere Alston to Callington was opened to passenger traffic by the Plymouth, Devonport and South Western Junction Railway. In November of 1966, all stations to Callington beyond Gunnislake were closed, so the end of the terminus today is Gunnislake Station, about a mile above the old mining village. In the record of the journey you are about to see, we want to make your viewing as authentic as possible by recreating what the driver sees through his cab window. So there will be no narration, just brief titles to tell you where you are. The route runs from Plymouth into Devonport, Dockyard, Keyham, St. Budeaux Victoria Road, over Tavy Viaduct into Bere Ferrers, into Bere Alston for the change, over Calstock Viaduct into Calstock Station, and finally into Gunnislake, some 15 miles from Plymouth. Our journey was filmed on a Wales and West commuter and will take about 40 minutes, leaving Plymouth at about 11:30 and arriving into Gunnislake somewhere about 10 minutes past 12. It's a beautiful day and you're the driver for the next 40 minutes. So let's go.
last trip, mate. Yeah.